Most people in America are looking for how to make a life worth living and retirement having. The question is, how do we do that? We usually do that by finding someone who is a perfect fit to us, an actual affinity to us. In other words, where all the parts of us sort of match up. And then there's parts of us that don't match, which makes it a marvelous mix.